Thompson. Yes, home goal! Sandy Brown! And he must wish the ground could open up.